What up, guys? ABA Freak.
And I'm Mars here.
And we are here with ABA Freak.
And I'm Mars.
And today we will be doing a Christmas haul slash a haul of the things we've gotten for the past few months. Also, Happy New Year to everybody, and we hope you guys had an amazing Christmas.
These two we got for Christmas, and these we got last year.
Here we have a little dog, Manstiff, and we got him in a blind bag that had different dog breeds, and I just think he's so cute. So here are the Breyer stablemates we've gotten last year. So here we have a Bay Appaloosa, and her name is Burgundy. Next we have Spirit. Here we have an Appaloosa, and I named him Confetti Dude. Here we have a Great Arabian, and his name is Ghost. Here we have a Dark Bay Frisian, and his name is Jack-O-Lantern. Here we have a Chestnut with a Blanket, and his name is Burning Flame. Next we have a Bay Roan Cob, and his name is Boogeyman. Next we have Appaloosa Gray Rose Blanket, and his name is Dust Storm. Next we have an Appaloosa with a Blanket, and his name is Vix. Next we have a Pintaloosa that we customized, and his name is Benjen. Next we have a Buckskin Arabian, and her name is Sandune. Next we have a Chestnut Shetland Pony, and his name is Pumpkin. Next we have an Appaloosa that we also customized, and her name is Perdita. Next we have an Appaloosa Drafter, and her name is Dolmy. Next we have another Draft Appaloosa, and his name is Spell. Next we have a Black and White Mustang, and his name is Endymion. Next we have a Tennessee Walking Horse, and her name is Silver Cloud. Next we have a Wormblood, and her name is Galaxia. Next we have another Wormblood, and her name is Applejack. Next we have an Andalusian, and his name is Paladin. Next we have a Lusitano Stallion, and his name is The Awakened Sun. Next we have a Lusitano Foal, and her name is Sunshine. Next we have a customized Appaloosa Foal, and her name is Specky. Next we have the traditional Gozoza SCS, and I renamed him Jerky. Next we have Fantasia Del C, and I renamed her Esperanza, and I just think she looks so beautiful. Next we have Starlight, which I renamed Chasing Stars, and he is just so handsome. And these three were given to me for Christmas. Also for Christmas, we got a PS4 and we got the Red Controller. And these three games we got for Christmas, and in this one we just bought. Next, we'll be showing you guys the Funko Pops. So first is Pikachu. Next we have Spyro and Sparks. Next we have the Lord of the Rings Aragorn Funko Pop of his normal self and his king self. We have the Lord of the Rings Legolas. Next we have My Hero Academia Todoroki, and he is so awesome. We have another My Hero Academia character, and his name is Shota Aizawa. And we have the hero costume and the normal one, and they are freaking awesome. Next we have Keith from Voltron, and he is super awesome. And then we have Shiro, both Funko Pops, Hot Topic exclusive and the regular one. He is freaking awesome. The last one we have is the Avengers Infinity War Hulk Buster, and he is super awesome. Alright guys, so this will be part one, and thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. We are Twins Battle Thunder 34. Peace. Bye guys.